from Disney and Imagineering. So, what was your favorite part about creating this, and what really inspired you?
Well, the best part about creating this is actually working with a huge team of people to come up with these ideas together. Working with the chefs and coming up with what the food should taste like, and working with our art directors and what we wanted the space to look like, and sending people over to Africa to make sure we were doing it the right way so that it feels the right way when it's done. What was the second part of the question?
What inspired you while you were guiding?
You know, the thing that inspires me most is having guests come in and making sure that they enjoy whatever we've done. So I'm trying to always think about what are people going to like when they come here, and what do they need to feel and experience when they visit. So, you know, just always trying to make it the best and most authentic feeling as possible is what I try to go on.
Okay, so what inspired you to actually be an Imagineer?
You know, that's a really great question. Father's Day was not very long ago. My dad told me when I was in high school that he thought that I would be a good architect, because when I was 5 years old, I used to draw houses. But not like kids draw them usually, with like the roof and the box and the windows. I drew floor plans when I was 5. So I drew like what it would look like from the top, looking into all the rooms, and he thought that was weird that I understood what that meant. So he told me, you should go into architecture. And then when I was in architecture school in college, Disney came and interviewed for interns, and I got one of the internships, and I've been here ever since.
Okay. I'm wondering where you got all of this set props and stuff from. Like, did you get it from Africa?
Mm-hmm.
Or did you make most of it here?
We actually, most of the props and things that you see, even down to like these little, these are metal drums that are flattened out. Those all were bought in Africa. So we actually got most of this stuff from Africa. You know, obviously, when you're building buildings, we build them here. But all of the props, all of the signs and everything are inspired by